That breaking news coming from Zirinsky Lake this evening. Emergency crews were called to the lake just before 9 this evening for a call of a near drowning for a child. Now at the moment, there's a large presence there. Police have not yet given us any information, but stick with KETV both online and in the mobile app as we learn more on this breaking news.